To keep you and your horse motivated this season is really key. So set yourself really realistic goals, even if it doesn't mean winning a red rosette. Just make sure that you actually set goals so that you achieve something at the end of it. Hi, I'm Gemma Tattersall, and that was my top tip courtesy of Verdo Horse Bedding.